Time now for the Subway bio, and 15 members of the Calder Cup winning Grand Rapids Griffins from last year played for the Red Wings this year. This is the last goal that they actually scored in that Calder Cup champion. You'll notice it's by Thomas Tatar, Brian Lashoff on the ice, Danny DeKeyser, and Gus Nykvist. All had a major impact, and that same group is helping get Detroit to the playoffs for the 23rd consecutive year. Detroit has lost 391 man games to injury with a total of $10.8 million in salary. Second in both those categories, though, Mark, to Pittsburgh.